Xavier-Luc Duval, Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of Tourism and External Communications of Mauritius.
Good afternoon, Minister, and thank you for joining us today. Perhaps you can tell us what message you're trying to get out here at ITB this year.
Absolutely. We have a new government, a government that is determined to pursue economic growth in Mauritius, and we realize that one of the pillars of the economy will remain tourism, and that if tourism goes well in Mauritius, then everything goes well. So we are here at ITB. We feel very confident that our message about the Mauritius tourism product is going down very well with our business partners and potential customers.
And how is the government seeking to help the tourism sector in the destination?
We believe that the success of any destination is in achieving this, is in ensuring that the customers are satisfied. So we're adopting a very customer-centric approach to tourism in Mauritius. We believe that if we can make the 1 million tourists that come to Mauritius really happy with their holiday, then really we have a sustainable tourism industry. So what we're doing, we're talking to all the partners, to the airlines, to the service providers, to the taxis, to the beach walkers, everyone as a team. And the purpose of that is to make every visitor have a really enjoyable holiday in Mauritius.
So you've got a nationwide strategy, everybody's on the same page looking towards the tourist.
Yes, exactly. And we think we can achieve that. We are getting a very good response from, we've just been to the UK and the response was extraordinary. We are here in Berlin today, and again, as you can see, we are having a very upbeat response from our potential clients, and we think things are going well.
It sounds like quite a party, so I'll let you get back to the show. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.